Hi guys, we're here in Sítio do Jazz, Brasília, Brazil. Gennaro speaking here from the Agroforestry Academy crew. Look what's happening here. We're renewing these three vegetable beds. We brought down all the organic material. We brought down all the bananas or the eucalyptus. We're going ahead and prepare three nice fat vegetable beds. We're nice and wide because we're going to produce grass in the borders for the horses. We're going to produce beans, black beans, and some red bean as well, some nice beans for our lunch. You know, we love eating the beans out here in Brazil, so we're really getting down with this area here to produce the beans. This is the season for tomatoes, so I'm producing some Italian tomatoes as well, every meter. And between the tomatoes, we're going ahead and planting some tobacco, right? Some backy wacky for the market as well. People love some organic tobacco. So let us know if this is cool from the Agroforestry Academy crew. This one's you.